Hey guys, welcome back to Spain's new clothes in EU4 Mare Nostrum. And we're going for the Spain's new emperor and emperor's new clothes achievement. And yeah, things are going well. We're about to finish a war with Gujarat and Miwa. We're also at war with Korea and Aino. I'm probably butchering that name, but yeah, we're all with them. I'm pulling all the transports over here so we can get this guy over here to start sieging down this fort. We have naval dominance after all, and we're probably going to start a war with Ottomans pretty damn soon. Just be against Russia as well, but Russia's no biggie. We can just let our personal union here, Sweden, deal with them. Sure, they can deal with Russia. Well, them and Poland. Well, most of them could pull Poland and Austria in. But, let's get back to it. Poland accepted a royal marriage, excellent. Conversion, excellent. It's been a couple of days since I played, but yeah, we can't finish that war until we finish at least some of these cores. Because it's going to take about 30, overextension. And we better go deal with. Apparently, we can't. We will in a second though. Oh, we crushed them. That was not much of a challenge. And oh, wonderful. We're gonna take that land back. And we can send these guys a kitty. Apparently if they're not joined together they can't. So that's something I didn't know. Our extension will be done pretty soon. I also built a ton of dockyards just along the Ottoman coastline that we've just captured. Clergy. Yeah, we'll make them happy. I'm fine with them. They're not causing issues for us right now. We'll get a minister. Good man points. Don't really need it though. Conversion successful. Probably split their forces up. So we'll bring these guys up here. We'll just sort of bring him in from each side. He's probably feeling so happy with himself, thinking, oh yeah, we're crushing him. And there is a bunch of cores coming in, excellent. So that means we should be, what? Oh, that's our land. I thought that was Russia for some reason. Yep, so we can take the peace deal. Which is apparently still going to cost us diplo points. I swore I co-belligerented him, but I suppose there's a possibility I didn't. So yeah, it did take the points away. I don't know what the bloody hell's up, but you know, it happens. Now we just core everything. Question is, who do we attack next? Balochistan. I'm not really worried about him. Janupa is allied with a few people. Most notably, Ming. And just attack this guy. That'll get me both wars, which would be nice. For some reason, I still think I'm playing friggin' EU4. Which I will do a series on that eventually. Every time I'm about to start it, I just don't. Something comes up, and then I'm like, oh damn, can't start it yet. Revolts. Probably not a good thing. Cores are good. Means we can take more land. We didn't co-belligerent Korea, did we? No, I'm pretty sure we couldn't because that'd be pulling us into war with Ming, which I'm not really a fan of when I'm going to be attacking Otto Jerks. Which I may as well start that war now, actually, come think of it. Because, yeah, they're not going to bother my stacks at all. The only issue is generals. You know what? We'll just chuck a few extra generals in. It's fine. We're already way ahead of Diplo. 100%. We're fine. Apparently we can't pull him. Oh, he's probably fighting the rebels. That's right. But we can pull you. So that's 2 plus 2. Yeah, that's 5. Okay. Reckon we can catch these guys. You know what? Let's go for it. We'll go another over our limit. Because reasons. Declare the war. We'll take not to humiliate. Well, I really wish that wasn't the one automatically selected. Apparently we can't. Oh, multiple wars. Wars, crap. I don't want them in that war. I just want them in this war. Whatever. Russia won't join, actually. Russia is in debt. Huh. Well, yeah, that's fine. So we'll see if we can catch out their people. Which we can. We'll just let that maintain rebel being captured by rebels. Send you there. Send you there. So the sooner we finish the other war, the sooner we can pull in like Poland there, but it's not gonna really be worth and like needed. The best thing is we're catching their armies. Which his tech is 26. So we're still a tech ahead. But we also have infantry combat ability. National unrest. War provinces. So even though, let me call it, it's not that much of a difference. Having those different things are gonna just make a huge difference. You know, English, occasionally I say it. Oh, we took over the siege and we stack wiped, by the looks of it. Oh, I kind of feel bad already. And the fight's only just begun. At the same time, I don't feel bad. Four provinces, excellent. And I can't wait till we get Mecca. Once we get Mecca, we can convert more provinces at the same time. It's gonna be great. Send you to there. Send you to there. Send half of you. Okay. Oh, apparently we can't do that. Send half of you there. You can go there. You can not go there. Well, you can go there. Okay. Oh, there's this stack as well. Too many soldiers, man. Apparently we can't send you anywhere either. We'll send you there for now. We'll find orders for you at other times. We're just crushing the little stacks. Don't sweat on little things. Oh, whoops. I think I took one of the other guys that was supposed to go there away. Oh, well. And now we've got the capital. You can take that leader, I think. I believe. Could be wrong. Pretty sure that was right. Or maybe not. Siege of that place is over. Let's go for that fort. Should not take long, and we'll probably even take some of this land. Probably that one and then these three here or something. I don't know yet. Yeah, we'll just let you go there. Rebels are just wrecking him right now. And can't do anything at the moment because we're waiting for sieges to finish. Damn it. Where can we send you? I will send you anywhere. So that's suckful. So we'll just send you like that. Um, 35% already over here. Damn. That's his only army stack, I think. Still can't move you. Probably because of that fort. Now that's done. So we'll march you that way. March you that way. Send you there. We'll send you to that fort. Excellent. Go to that fort. He's going for the capital, probably. And we caught that stack. We're going to catch another little stack. Just start slowly carpet sieging. Don't want to go too aggressive, though. They still have rebel zealots, which makes no sense, but you know, reasons. Oh, that's was almost bad. Somehow, I don't know how, but apparently it was almost bad. We may turn around and Rolf will stomp this guy first. War siege has been done, excellent. Yep. Things are going well. Guess we don't need Poland or anyone. Like, we didn't really need them to begin with. I just wanted to pull them in just for you know, extra soldiers, extra bodies. Means things get siege quicker and stuff, so yeah. That's fun. Catch him there. And go around there. So we get there. Siege is over. That's wonderful. Go for that siege. We'll do that one. It's not that I don't like Hinduism, it's just Catholicism is better. Hopefully my Catholic friends don't watch this episode. I don't know. Don't judge. Actually, I don't think many of my like close friends are into games like this for some reason. Don't know why, I think they're awesome. Personally. Something about them. So we'll stop there. It's just, I don't know, relaxing. Can be also stressful sometimes. But mostly relaxing. For me anyway. May as well start splitting up. It's all but over. He's starting to get a small force together, but it's not really something to be concerned over just yet. If he starts going for the smaller stacks, then yes, kind of. That's still a little ways off. Which we'll probably start heading up this way to attack him. This is... No, we'll just take him off. It's easier to find them then. If we catch him, we catch him. If not, then... Oh well. Damn. Bloody rebels, man. Why can't you just, I don't know, not do anything? Hasn't made any progress there, apparently. 3 siege leader, and he's made no progress. And he's probably going to capture this. Nope, got there in time. He's close to finishing his, though, at least. Oh, there he goes. He's done his job. Good work. What do you want you to do now? I suppose just start carpet sieging. Not in too smaller groups, though, of course. We'll send you off. Oh, whoops. One of you was supposed to go along, further along. If I can actually click the units, that would be nice. Oh, that's actually a decent sized stack. What are you doing with that army, Ottoman? Funny thing is, we're gonna have to keep this war going on for a while after we piece these guys out. Which we probably can do pretty soon. I want those 3. Can't apparently get that one because I haven't controlled it. I can't get that at least, so I can probably get what I want, I suspect. Now the siege is done. Actually, you go there. Do you have a piece? You did not have a piece. Now is your time to strike, Persia. Just saying. It would probably be in your interest. I'll send you there. I ain't scared of you, auto jerks. Especially now that I can actually move my armies. It's gonna be fun. That's actually a ton of infantry. Holy crap. All converge on that spot. Which is gonna be an interesting fight. We do have a superior general at least. But we are taking a river crossing as well as into mountains. So that's probably not a good idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. We have manpower to burn. And he has a horrible morale and everything compared to us. And our reinforcements should get there in time. Should. Eventually. Eventually would be nice. There we go. See, nothing to sweat. It's only a little bit concerned. That siege is over. Send you there. Hey, do as I say. Thank you. And we're back up to 4,000 ducats. That's pretty nice. Military leader is dead. That is not nice. But we're had too many military leaders anyway, so probably a good thing. Oh, are other people taking advantage? No. I saw that army in there and thought maybe, but apparently not. Damn, Ottomans. You have expanded a lot. A lot more land for me to have to siege, which is a pain in the butt. Also, I need to take care of your own rebel problem, which is also annoying. Where's another stack? Oh, it's still trying to get that. There we go. I'm just gonna pull him off. He's making no headway. Not gonna ship consolidate this one. We'll take base tax. We have plenty of prestige. He is at the same tech level as us, so this is a horrible fight for us, but at least it's in grasslands. So it could be a lot worse. And we'll come down here and seize these provinces, so I can take it. Bring those transports down there. Probably should be paying attention a little bit up here, shouldn't I? It's fine. Oh, it's gonna go straight into him, isn't it? Well, we'll deal with that rebel, I guess. Don't really want to, but you know. It's gonna get in our way otherwise. It's just gonna be annoying. I also have to do that achievement over here, playing as... Who is it again? Najd. I think it's Najd have like 500 Sunni provinces, I think, is the achievement. I did actually start doing it one day, and it's going fairly well, but then I don't know why it stopped. I think a new patch came out, and I didn't want to start all over again. I believe. At least it sounds familiar anyway. That's generally what stops me doing some achievements. Just, I don't want to have to start all over from the beginning again. Okay then, we'll take a 1k stack. Take them over there. We'll just leave them there, so they can recuperate a bit. Oh, we lost the Oh no, I took them away. I think we didn't lose them. Although you might be dead now. But we'll chase this army stack down with our immensely better general. Of course, that's mountains. Woods. This is just like a horrible place to attack. So we'll go the Yokjin. I probably butchered that name as well. I am the butcherer of names. No, you there. You there. You there. Oh! That's probably gonna be bad. We'll take that leader, because that means he should at least take the river crossing penalty. And we'll just run our units up there. And we should be able to catch him, hopefully. We'll convert some more Hindu lands. Oh, we'll do that one there. Yep. Now we got it. We're fine. Nothing to be concerned about. I wonder if they're probably all mercenaries, actually. Okay, we'll bring all you guys up to here. Oh, whoops. Completely forgot about that guy. My bad. And we're gonna have to end one of these wars. Most likely this one first. Once we've captured that one. And we caught him in the grasslands. But we probably took a crossing penalty. Yeah, we took a crossing penalty. That's fine. It's probably going to go to this province again. One of those two. So we'll chase him down. That should be done. Yep, so we should be able to get what we want, hopefully. That's all the money. Should we take more? Probably not. We'll leave it at that. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. Send him in. He's gonna have to chase him down anymore. Get rid of this stupid fort. And get all our ships together. Okay, now we can focus on the auto jerks. Oh, but first we should actually call what we just took. It's probably a good idea. Okay, we crushed that thing. Rebel stack, that thing, you know, words. And we'll just take everything else. Actually, no, you go there. You go there. How did I miss these lands? I am blind. I'll need you to go there. Otherwise, they'll just start building troops there and then be a nuisance. And we're taking attrition because reasons. I don't really have a reason for it. So you shouldn't be able to probably come that way, which is good. Means we can, we call it spread out a bit more. Not too fussed on that land there. Speaking of which, I'll finish that off. I think that was it. Oh, damn. A lot of places over here can have them. All of the ship limit. Oh, damn. A lot more over here. All for another time. Protect trade. And Aleppo. Damn. Love how, like, 1 minute we have the cheaper guys, and next minute we have the non-cheaper guys, and we have a free thingy-mabob. We can also call people in. I'm not going to, though. It's basically one war. He's not going to attack us. If he does, he's stupid. It is AI, though, so, you know. Anything's possible. Question is, what land do we want to take? We're not going to take it just yet, of course, but we definitely want, at the very least, that. That's going to be 12% overextension. We want Constantinople, of course, because who doesn't want Constantinople? Want as many of these lands as possible. Which apparently isn't going to cause too much overextension for us. We can actually take a lot of coastal land by the looks of it, which I am absolutely fine with. Okay, 99.6% overextension plus all the money. What? Oh. There's a fort here, apparently. Oh, there. That one? Really? Where he's going? No, go over here. May as well take that fort. And you guys go there. You two split up. And you split up. That wasn't very hard now, was it? Siege of Kuban is over. Rebels, not my concern. alarm is going off. That is my concern. We're taking attrition for no reason. We won't get attrition there. Can't take anything else to be cord. All this land. We have a lot of rebels gonna pop up apparently. Spanish particularist. Mulumian, whatever that is. Really? Spanish particularist there. Fair enough. Oh! At least it's a male, but I kind of, I wouldn't care if that air died. But now we will become emperor if we die, and Bohemia should change to us, so we'd guaranteed become emperor. At the end of the month, we'll just wait to confirm. Wait, Liege. Biatch. Vote for me. May as well make our vassals happier. Well, that looks very promising for us at the very least. Maybe we just made Austria our enemy. Liege would be smart enough not to vote for him. But anyway, looks like we're well on our way to getting our achievements. Stability would be kind of nice, but mercantilism. What is our mercantilism at the moment? 32.5. How do we get 0.5? How did we get 0.5? I didn't think there was any events that were like 0.5. Oh. Anyway, I'm going to end that episode there, guys. So if you enjoyed it, feel free to like and subscribe to keep up to date on future content. And if you have any questions or suggestions or anything, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. Anyway, guys, take care. See you later.